When 40 years ago rappers the Sugarhill Gang released their hit Rapper's Delight, music snobs wrinkled noses. This completely devoid of taste, the track was obviously written to make money, he heard their verdict. Listeners, however, to the delight of the rapper liked. In 1980, the song climbed to 36th place in the American Billboard charts and finished third in the British hit parade of singles. It dominates the radio, the internet and music charts and is a powerful influence on the artists of the most different styles, from avant-garde electronic music to mainstream pop music, like Taylor Swift, Ed Sheeran and Ariana Grande. Topping the list is the so-called golden age of hip-hop, the mid-80s and 90s. However, there are exceptions, like Runaway featuring Pusha T Canvesta, who took 12th place. And a small disclaimer. The purpose of these surveys is primarily to start a discussion and to bring the discoveries. We are fully aware that no one list may not be final and cannot please everybody.